Hello and welcome to Overdrive's Know Your Car powered by Ford, where I will help you know your car a bit better than what you probably think you already do. Now today I'm going to be talking about that one single safety device in your car that's the most essential bit, and that is the seatbelt. But what I'm going to talk about actually is how you affix a seatbelt in one single move. Now before I actually show you that maneuver, let me give you a brief rundown about the history of the seatbelt. It was first patented in 1885. In 1946, Dr. Hunter Sheldon, he gave the world the first retractable seatbelt. In 1959, Niels Bohlin, a Swedish inventor, developed the world's first three-point seatbelt, and every modern car today uses the three-point seatbelt. And the first mandated by law the usage of a seatbelt was in 1970 in Victoria, Australia. And that was when both the front passengers, the driver and the front passenger, had to use a seatbelt. So how does that maneuver go exactly? Well, keep watching. Don't blink. Don't look away for even a second, because you might just miss it. It's that quick. Here goes. There. Just about a couple of seconds, I didn't even have to use my right hand. Now it's important that not just the driver, but as I mentioned earlier, the passenger and all the other passengers in the car, even those sitting on the rear seat, should affix their seat belts. I'm going to show you just how that looks, how that is supposed to be done in all of those seats in just a moment. Here goes. So it's as simple as that. Everybody inside a car, irrespective of which seat you are in, must wear a seatbelt. It could be the difference between life and death. That's all that we've got on this week's episode. We will come back to you in the future on Overdrive's Know Your Car, powered by Ford, with a lot more information for you. So keep watching out for these episodes.